All right, we're here with 2014 offensive lineman George Panos. Big win tonight for Arrowhead. Just talk about the game tonight, George, and how everything went for you.
You know, we came out, we scored in our first two possessions. Their offense, they knew they were outmatched, so they were slowing it down and kind of had to stick there on the sidelines for a while. We came out, we played, could have played better, but we won 34-0, so we're happy.
And then, you know, Arrowhead obviously, you know, got a pretty good win streak going this year. Just talk about how the team's been playing so far.
You know, we've been playing really well. Our defense, doing their job, offense. We've been putting up a lot of points, getting a lot of yardage. We got a good team here, best talent we've had in a long time, so we're going to take it all the way.
You know, George, you're a kid that made your decision early, obviously before your junior even started. Do you feel any pressure carrying that Wisconsin tag on you as you play this season?
You know, like, gives me pressure before performed to my best, but, you know, it's good. It drives me to do as best as I can, prove that I deserve what I've earned, and, yeah, and, also, it kind of gave me a lot of pressure off my shoulders as far as, like, finding a college to go to.
Sure. And just, you know, again, why Wisconsin was the place for you. Obviously, you made a quick commitment after that offer.
Yeah. You know, I knew I wanted to go whole life, so it was an easy decision.
Okay. And a lot of in-state kids with Connor Sheehy giving his verbal commitment. Jaden Galt, have you had a chance to talk with those guys? You think you're going to do something special with that group?
I talk to them on Twitter all the time. We got a great group of commits coming in. I met them all, you know. Good group of kids, really, really talented. They're looking really good this year.
Okay, and Wisconsin made a change on the offensive line. You know, they made a coaching change. Any, you know, opinion on what happened? Are you familiar at all with the new O-line coach?
Yeah, I know a new coach. I like Coach Markerson. You know, Wisconsin, they were going to do the best thing for the team. So whatever they decided is what I'll go for. It's really not that big of a deal to me.
Okay, great. Thanks.